It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the moon. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network. What is up, YouTube? Yeah. Check it out. Love my reverb. Check it out, man. Dr. Dre, Let Me Ride. Is this the joint? Swing down. He tore that joint up. He tore that beat up. I like that joint. If this is that one, you know, I know. I don't listen to none of this stuff. I pull it up. Tyson Roberts asked for this one right here. I pull them all up and I just hit the play button and I get the grooving right then and there. And most of the time they all hot. So without any further ado, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that bell and all that good stuff so you'll know when next time we put up a video, which is every day. Anyway, let's check it out, man. Dr. Dre, baby.
Yo, what's up? I'm your host,
what's
OG
up? What's
Henny
up?
Lowe, and you tuned in to the $20 sack pyramid. Are y'all in the house or what? No. I said, are y'all in the ass or what? All right, that's better. I hear you. All right, now we're here with our two final contestants, Duckmouth and Bootney Lee Farnsworth. And in the back here, we got Vanna Black.
Hey, Vanna Black.
Y'all got 30 seconds to answer these questions.
Yeah.
Y'all know what to do?
Yeah.
So let the games begin.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Baby, please come back. Get in there and sing the songs. Look what you made me do.
Things that I turn
right,
around.
Right. I'll be.
Sure.
No, man. I'll be.
Damn.
Right.
Okay.
Let me slide on them $10.
Oh my God.
I thought we was kicking it today.
Wrong.
Well, at least
wrong.
Tell me you're going.
Creeping down the back street on D's.
I got my clock, cause niggas want these. Hold up, wait a minute. They done changed the words up already. I ain't that old.
We was kicking it today.
Wrong.
Well, at least tell us where you're going.
Creeping down the back street on D's.
I got my Glock cocked, cause niggas want these.
But no sooner I said it, seems like
I got sweated.
By somebody with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my homies coming like the Gotti boys.
Hey.
Bodies being found on Greenleaf, laying with the heads cut off. Motherfucker,
I'm great.
So listen to the play by play, day by day. Rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches. Clocking all the
riches. Got the hollow point for the snitches.
So don't you just walk on by, cause I'm too hard to lift. And know this ain't Aerosmith. It's the one and only DRE from the CPT. On a rhyming spree, a straight G. How back as I pop my top, you trip. I let the hollow points commence to pop, 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 pop. Yeah, cause if it don't stop, I have to put my ride in reverse. Go back and take another spot, cause I'm
rolling in my sixth spot.
With all the homies saying,
Hey, I had a Jeep Wrangler. I used to always ride with the top off, and I had two speakers, the factory speakers. That thing used to pump, and I used to play this song about 5 times going somewhere and about 5 or 10 times coming back. I used to pump this thing, man. And one of the things, as a producer, well, I say that at the end. Here we go.
Don't stop. I have to put my ride in reverse. Go back and take another spot, because I'm
rolling in my 6-4.
What all the homies saying?
Let me ride.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. What all the homies saying? Let me ride.
Hell yeah.
Let me ride.
It's just another day for Dre, so I begin like this. No medallions, dreadlocks, or black fists.
It's just that gangsta glare with gangsta raps.
Them gangsta tracks make your gangs a snaps. Word to my homies on the streets.
And word to the
fact that's lyrics and dope beats. That I hit you with, that I get you with as I groove in my 4 on D's. Hitting the switches, bitches relax while I get my proper swerve on. Bumping doggy style and about to get my serve on. But before I hit the dope spot, gotta get the chronic, the Remy Martin,
and the soda pop.
Now I'm smelling like Indonesia. Bus stop full of fly honeys and
Jesus.
They wanna roll in my funky 6-4. Pancake front, back, side to side, and all that. So when I crawl, I come correct. Now if the hoe with my ride,
if the hoe you check, nickel,
then let the Chevrolet slide.
Hey.
As I dip and make a trip to the south
side. Yeah. When I rolling in my 6-4.
With all the hookers saying.
That thing goes, baby. Whatever the hoes saying. Nails saying. Let me ride.
Damn right, it was a good day.
Check this out. The sun went down when I hit slouching. On my way to the strip, now I'm just flossing. Checking my rear view, cause brothers they will do jack moves. Black fools, cause I smack fools. Trying to set me up for a 211. Get with Dre and get caught up in a
187.
But I don't represent no gangbang. Some brothers like tripping, but I just watch them hang. So on and so on, why don't you let me roll on? I remember back in the days when I used to have to get my
swerve on.
Did nobody wanna speak? Now everybody peeping out they window when they hear me beating up the street.
Is it Dre? Is it Dre? That's what they say every single motherfucking day.
Yo, but I ain't tripping, I'm just kicking it. While my D's keep spinning and these hoes keep grinning, I'll be
rolling in my 6-4.
What everybody saying?
Hell yeah, I wanna ride.
What everybody saying?
That's the mothership, baby, back in the day. Hey! Parliament, baby! That's where all this come from. That's the godfather of funk. Nothing but the dog. That's where the dog pound and all that stuff came from, man. Shoot, my old ass. I can't even remember the boy name. George Duke. Funkadelics. I know the Parliament Funkadelics. Earth, Wind, and Fire. What's the dude that made the dog? Nothing but the dog and me. I can't even remember the boy name. It's right on the tip of my tongue, man. But look here, I'm gonna get on up out of here. Oh, what I was gonna say was, Dr. Dre, when everybody was doing music, right, with that. That high pitch in them, wee, 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 wee. That worm, that high pitch. And Dr. Dre got two of them going on in that song, man, and he making it work. And I remember when I was learning how to produce, I had this little worm thing going on. The beat sucked and everything. I remember that part. But I wanted two worm things going on, and the producers who was teaching me, they was, nah, you only put one little high, they call it a lead. It's a high pitch lead. And then you don't use two different leads, man. That's not how you produce music. They should have told Dr. Dre that. So I was on the right path a little bit, but I was learning and they was teaching me. So I did what my teachers told me to do. Look here, I'm going to get on up out of here, man. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Tell them Mike Cross, hold you so. Peace out.